friend Betty and I were just freshmen in high school. We had been in talent shows at Lincoln School, and I sang at my father's church. But this was different. My sister Mildred asked if we would join some of her college friends in a talent show at Western Michigan University. The prize was $25. That's about $200 in today's money. We won, but not only that. A young man at the party named Robert Bullock invited us to audition for his uncle's company, Motown. At first, we didn't believe that his uncle was Berry Gordy, but it was true. We auditioned, were signed, and later recorded songs like Needle in the Haystack, and He Was Really Saying Something. Those records were chart toppers. We're the Velvelettes. Now, it's your turn.